And he's bachelor, clear bachelor number 47. Did you know that? I found that out as well because when I hosted, I went, hey, you're not that clear bachelor. I'd like to invite him on stage. Star Search Finals 2010. And from point of entry to, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Daryl Young. Well, Daryl, fantastic. So, how has it been? Like, can you first tell us, you know, your fans who are here, you know, maybe in Mandarin, you want to 要求 something.
要求什么?
因为我的华语不太好听。所以要首先要跟我讲华语，我不要沙漠我嘞。没有。OK，如果要用华语讲的话，就说。 你们有没有看过鲨鱼被杀的时候，为了他们那个鱼刺？嗯，因为我觉得如果你没有看到的话，你会知道是多么的残酷。
Direct translation?
Yeah.
I mean, you've seen videos of how the sharks are being killed and all that stuff. I mean, it's very, very cool.
That's true.
Yeah.
So for me, 我看到的时候，我就会跟自己说，其实我们华人啊，我是有犯过错，就是我吃过鱼刺，在朋友的婚礼，我都有吃过，可是。 现在我想，现在看的时候，我就想起了昨天，值得吗？就为了那一个，虽然是很好吃，只是因为是那个炖的那个 broth， 不是因为那个鱼刺好吃，只是那个汤的底好吃。所以我觉得，如果你去掺那个鱼刺变成蟹肉，蟹肉是什么？就。
But ultimately though, at the end of the day, 如果我们 continue 继续这样吃鱼翅, there won't be any more sharks left.
对对对对对。
For the sustainability, 我跟你讲华语怎么讲 sustainability?
Sustainability, yeah.
That sounds more... I'm Cantonese, man.
Cantonese.
Sustainability.
我觉得是大自然的一个 evolution
evolution 对 something about English
no 还懂懂懂啊
evolution
yeah
okay anyway we're gonna let Daryl do his thing you're gonna sing us a song
I'm gonna sing this song that I recently just recorded with a good friend of mine called Ian Bang
oh Ian okay
and the song you guys should know also lah I want to sing it live for you guys because I think you guys deserve to hear it live
all right
I hope you guys enjoy it
I give it to you ladies and gentlemen Mr. Daryl Young
对，这首歌曲名称是叫做《自然醒》，我希望每天每个人都能够自然醒，因为那个自然醒感觉很强。OK， music， 而且我觉得现在这些照片拍的感觉都很 feel， 很有 feel。会唱的话，喜欢这首歌的话，就可以跟我一起唱。 快乐远的时候，想要你亲上的温柔，怎么不能变成变成长久？因为思念了心头，谢你留的歌声，是你依赖一直睡不够，干嘛休假而享受流连伤心？
Yeah.
The message I'm sending out tonight, really, don't eat shark's fin just for the sake of Chinese pride. Believe in yourself, because I believe in that.
这个世界一句话，只有下不去，只有你在放不下，也只剩下。写的像小孩。